see that subscribe button? You should click it.